No, I don't think he likes you at all. No, I don't like you either.
You know, I think that R2 unit we bought might have been stolen.
What makes you think that?
Well, I stumbled across a recording while I was cleaning him. It says he belongs to someone called Obi-Wan Kenobi. I thought he might have met old Ben. Do you know what he's talking about? I wonder if he's related to Ben.
That wizard's just a crazy old man.
Tomorrow I want you to take that R2 unit to Anchorhead and have its memory erased. That'll be the end of it. It belongs to us now.
But what if this Obi-Wan comes looking for him?
He won't. I don't think he exists anymore. He died about the same time as your father.
He knew my father?
I told you to forget it. Your only concern is to prepare those new droids for tomorrow. In the morning, I want them up there on the South Ridge working on those condensers. Yes.
I think those new droids are going to work out fine. In fact, I also think about our agreement. About me staying on another season. And if these new droids do work out, I want to transmit my application to the Academy this year.
You mean the next semester before the harvest?
Sure, there's more than enough droids.
Harvest is when I need you the most. Only one season more. This year we'll make enough in the harvest that I'll be able to hire some more hands, and then you can go to the Academy next year. You must understand I need you.
But it's another year.
It's only one more season.
Where are you going?
Looks like I'm going nowhere. I have to go finish cleaning those droids.
Oh, and he can't stay here forever. Most of his friends have gone. It means so much to him.
I'll make it up to him next. I promise.
Yeah. Luke's just not a father old. He has too much of his father in him.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Hiding back there.
It wasn't my fault, sir. Please don't deactivate me. I told him not to go, but he's faulty, malfunctioning. Kept babbling on about his mission.
Oh, no.
That R2 unit has always been a problem. These astro droids are getting quite out of hand. Even I can't understand their logic at times.
How could I be so stupid?
He's nowhere in sight.
Pardon me, sir, but couldn't we go after him?
It's too dangerous with all the sand people around. We'll have to wait until morning.
Luke! I'm shutting the power down.
All right, I'll be there in a few minutes. Boy, am I gonna get it. You know, that little droid is gonna cause me a lot of trouble.
Oh, he excels at that, sir.
Have you seen Luke this morning?
He said he had some things to do before he started today, so he left early.
Did he take those two new droids with him?
I think so.
Well, he better have those units in the South Range repaired by midday, or there'll be hell to pay.
Look, there's a droid on the scanner. Dead ahead. Might be our little R2 unit. Hit the accelerator.